hurt and frustration. But God has called us to build altars that will be a support to us, where we can give our burden and God shoulders our. This morning, I'm opening up these altars in just a few moments. But it's your choice if you're going to live in a tent or your life will be upset that you live by building altars. Amen. Brother Seville's not keeping record. I may see little things of your life, but God keeps a detailed record. And he notices those who trades in the tents for building altars. And he wants you to be an altar builder where he meets with you and you meet with him and your life is changed. I wonder if I have any people in the sanctuary that would say this. I wonder if I can find some folks who say, I want to have a heart after Abraham and I want to build altars of commitment, of repentance, of blessing, of worship. I want to be an altar builder in the kingdom of God. If that's you this morning, would you just step out of your seat, find a place around these altars, and say here like Abraham, I'm building an altar this morning. Would you get there?
Thank you. Amen.